Now, when I started off, I didn't know I was going to be making a curry pizza, but I'd say, what the heck. We could even put a little pepperoni on here. Slice of pepperoni. Make sure I don't get the plastic in here. All right, and then let's get the cheese on here. Really, we need little vegetables too. And there is nothing like a pizza unless you have a tomato. Really, tomato is what makes a pizza. Put that on there like that, and never go wrong without a little bit more olive oil. Put a layer of salt. Tell you what, cheese in Japan is so expensive. Slip scissors. And I have to go out the garden and get some greens, but I'm not going to worry it for these two. All right, these are done. Let's switch out these two. Now, let's put these back in here. Now, I'm going to cook these two different ways. One, I'm going to cook in the oven. The other one, I'm going to tip in the toaster oven. I'm just curious how this comes out. So, I'm doing over here, if you look up here. Come on.